So Frankie Gavin, it's almost here, the fight you asked for, obviously the fight you've always wanted. How do you feel?
Confident, happy, very close to realising the dream, really.
I put it to Eddie Hearn yesterday that this is the first time in your career as a professional where the pressure's been on the other guy. Is that how you feel?
Yeah, most definitely. Yeah. Obviously, there's still pressure on me because I know I got it on myself. And I know if I get everything right, I can win the world title, so I've still put pressure on myself. There's nowhere near as much. People have been saying I'm not going to go around, so there's no pressure, whatever happens. I'm still where I am.
Yeah.
I really believe I'm going to be world champion.
Kell Brook's obviously still unbeaten. Your one defeat against Leonard Bundu. Now, a lot of boxers say as soon as they lose, that's when they really learn. You learn more from a defeat than you do from 10 wins, maybe. How much did you learn from that fight?
I learned a lot, really. I showed when it got tough, I got going, really. Okay, after the knockdown, I come back and I won the last few rounds. In the dark stages of the fight, I come out on top. So I learned a lot.
Kell Brook, he's a big welterweight, as we know. He could probably do light middle. Is that an issue?
We'll see Saturday night. Yeah. I can't tell you that.
How do you go about dealing with his size?
Listen, Denton Fassel was much bigger than Kell Brook, so size isn't really a factor. If someone can't hit you, they can't beat you.
Yeah. He's had good time against southpaws, but what makes you different to the other ones he's beaten?
I move. I don't stand there. I'm not flat-footed. Yeah. I take a punch quite well. Obviously, if you get caught flush, anything can happen. But you've never seen me hurt from headshots. I take my punches well, and I come back with my own.